Hey, it's Michelle O'Neill with Happy Mindset Monday, and I'm going to share with you three things about you that you might have forgot. Let's make it a great week, okay? So what are the three things about you that you need to know? For one, you're a winner. You know, so many times in life we get so hard on ourselves, and we beat ourselves up because maybe we've gained that 5 pounds, or we beat ourselves up because our bank account isn't where we want it to be, or we beat ourselves up because we told ourselves 3 years ago we still wouldn't be in the same job or the same home or be driving the same car. And we focus and we spend so much time beating ourselves up that we forget all the wins that you've had. You're already a winner. You've already proven yourself. You just have to stick to it. So instead of you being like, gosh, or trying to buckle your pants on their tie, instead of you getting mad, just be grateful that you can even feel to buckle your pants, right? You're a winner. And when you start focusing on all your wins, everything you want will start coming to you. So remember that. You're a winner. So write it down. I'm a winner. So what's the second thing about you? You ready? You are capable of so much more than you give yourself credit for. Oh my gosh. Have you noticed how we can make excuses for ourselves? Have you noticed how we can justify that I don't got enough time, or we're too busy, or life is crazy? And that's with everything. But then 10 minutes later, you're sitting on Facebook and you're laid back and relaxing and you're scrolling through Facebook. But you had the time to do that, but you didn't have the time to go on that walk, or you didn't have the time to make that phone call to your mom, or you didn't have the time to make that phone call to your friend, or you didn't have the time to look for a different house or look for a different job or to create something that gives you value and gives you meaning. See, there's gotta be that point in your life when you have to just draw that line in the sand and just stop making excuses and go for it. And when you go back to realizing that you're a winner, you're gonna start realizing that you are really capable of anything you want in life. I mean, do you realize what a blessing it is that you're even here? It blows my mind what people take for granted. And that takes me right into number three. Do you ever like sit back and just be grateful? Like, do you ever just sit back and just appreciate what's around you? Like, appreciate the fact that you can hear the rain. Appreciate the fact that you can smell the rain. Appreciate the fact that you can see the vivid colors. See, sometimes we get so caught up on the drama and the negativity in our life that we don't take the time to really appreciate and be grateful for what we have. Because the moment you become grateful, you become empowered and you realize you're capable of so much more. And when you realize you're a winner and you become empowered and you realize that you have the time to really do anything in your life, you can change the world. Do you realize that? Like, the chances of you even being alive are amazing. And the moment you realize that, you are a gift and you're here for a reason, and you have so much knowledge and information in your brain and experiences that nobody on this entire planet has ever experienced, and they could learn so much from you. You have a message inside of you that can change somebody's life today. You have a message or experience inside of you that could make somebody who's lost not be lost anymore. You have a message inside of you, experience inside of you, adversity that you've gone through that can empower somebody else to go do something that they didn't think was possible, but you've done it and you can show them that. So, my friend, instead of us complaining about the president, instead of us complaining about other issues that we have going on in the world, why don't we focus on being the best that you can be and going out and making a difference? here's what I love, because the moment you do that, who's gonna watch you? Who's gonna follow you but your children? Look at the legacy that you're leaving, because you're gonna help them change their mindset, change their life, and they're gonna wanna go be like you and go make a difference in other people's lives. And if we all work together and that becomes our focus, that we realize, yes, I'm a winner and I can do anything and I have unlimited amounts of time to achieve anything I want, and I'm so grateful the fact that I can see, smell, feel, that I can feel pain, I can feel love, I can feel excitement, I can feel joy in the fact that your message, your experience in life can go make a difference to so many people. You're here for a reason, my friend. I want you to like step back and grasp that and realize that it's your time to go do what you want to do. It's your time to create the life. The only reason why you haven't created the life is because of the message that you tell yourself. But other people look at you and see this beautiful, amazing, passionate person that's on this planet for a reason. And I see that in you. So these are three things that when you realize about yourself, you can truly create the life you love while you're making a difference in this world. Are you with me, my friend, to go out and let's make a difference and just leave a footprint on this world? So happy Mindset Monday. Woo! So have a great week. Bye.